Hi, I'm JB with ArborJet, and today I want to show you the versatility of the new AccuFlo Inject, Spray, and Drench system. First, I'm going to connect the soil probe to the backpack sprayer. And I'm going to attach it to the sprayer. And it just clicks right in there. There's that little button there. So it's in, make sure it's secure. Next, I'm going to put the supply line together. So it's just brass fitting here. And just hand tighten it. You don't want to over tighten it. Now the soil injector is hooked up to the backpack. So today I'm going to be applying 400 milliliters of shortstop to this Geiger tree. I've got my stop here set at 100 milliliters. So I'm going to put 4 injection points around this tree. First, I load the piston, you can see right there, and inject. Load the piston and inject. Okay, now we're going to set up the spray gun for a spray. We're going to spray the sugar palm over here. So I just disconnect my fittings. What I can do is I can hook this directly to the spray gun, same way. Okay. And just snug it. And I'll disconnect my air supply here. Okay, I need to get this off here. There we have it. And then what I'm going to use is I'm going to use a cone nozzle to spray this. So again, all you do is pull this sleeve back. It's a push to connect, and it's all set up. AccuFlo ISD uses the new Flow Zone Typhoon sprayer, which is capable to 100 PSI, and it's got an adjustable knob here. So I can go from anywhere from 25 to 50 to 75 up to 100. So we can control our droplet size that way. Now I'm going to spray with sugar palm. Now we're going to go from the spray gun to the spray wand so we can do a soil application on a drench. Same thing, just pull that sleeve back, it locks in place, and then we're going to put the spray nozzle on, which is our cone nozzle, and it also comes with some flat fan nozzles as well. Now we've got the wand attached and we'll do a drench treatment here.